Indonesia arrested around 185 people suspected of starting forest fires which have destroyed over 3.28 lakh hectares of land nationwide from January to August 2019. Forests in Indonesia are illegally set on fire to clear land for the lucrative palm oil and pulpwood industries. Meanwhile, nearly 1.5 lakh people have been treated for acute respiratory infections related to the haze. Subscribe to the channel for more news.